on you, that's okay. What makes you feel really happy?
Performing.
Okay. Okay, so I want you to think about when you're in the car on your way to getting to perform somewhere, that thing, not the part that makes you go, I feel nervous and scared, the thing that makes you feel like, ah, this is yummy, that thing. So let's sing the song again with the yummy and the breathing. Don't forget to breathe. So yummy and breathing and making sure we don't lose the final words on the sentences. Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, rock on. Thank you, Brian. There's such a difference. And also the thing about breathing, it's sort of it's like the engine of the car that just makes it all go. So the more you can control it, how you want to use it, if you want to take big breaths or if you have to take little tiny breaths or whatever it is, every song's different for what you need. But getting a hold of that lets you drive. You're the driver of the bus called that song. And the yummy helps. Because if you just sing the song, like the way you first sang the song, you sound pretty, and there's nothing wrong with it. But when you do it thinking about things that make you happy, because it's the kind of a song that makes you feel happy, it's like lemonade, you know, it's just tastier. It tastes better than water. Water's fine, but it's lemonade now, because it's yummy. Does that make sense? All right. Thank you so much. Hi, Tim.